got ya. Oh no, this didn't work.
Nope, that's too far from me.
Oh, you shit.
So. Okay, kill me one more time.
I need the toilet.
Okay, then let's make a short break. I kill myself. Back?
I'm back.
Nice. Okay.
Oh, did you die too?
Yeah. Okay, no, I made a suicide because I wanted to go back. Follow me. Follow me.
Where?
Let's go to that big building which the kids built.
Yeah. What? And let's destroy it.
Yeah, let's destroy it before we go out. As fast as you can. I feel like like a little boy in kindergarten which destroys the building from the other kids. You know what I mean?
Why is this one of the things that destroy so much, is it?
Yeah, exactly. Why do you not have the rocket launcher? Is it showing you an update?
I haven't tried
that you
one.
I mean that you got more destroyed building out of 500.
I'm not bothered about these tasks. To the ones that need to be behind me.
But you get nice things and XP for that. And you get easier and faster higher level. Nice skin. It's almost down. Ooh, that was a good shot. Building is down. Oh, except one wall. What the hell? Look! A bunker! You have the boombo, right? Ryan? Hey, don't shoot on me. Come to me. Please place your boombo here. I want to...
Boombo?
Yeah. Play... Did you get it from the machine?
No, it was actually one of the outside. Oh, this one arrived from the machine.
Okay. You bastard chin. Okay. Brian, let's do a sniper battle. Okay.
Let me just heal myself.
I'm sorry. Hmm.
just destroy troops.
Not even a scope. Let's do it with short distance. Snipe battle with short distance. Boom.
My aiming is really slow though, I must like it. Short distance no good for me. Really slow.
Hey, we say sniper battle. Oh, respect. Ooh. 330 damage.
Yo, he got.
Yeah, headshot with the heavy one. Oh. Respect, bro. Okay, off to the next game, really. I mean, next kill. Okay. Let's go back to the lobby.
Okay.
After a very long game. New seats?
Yeah, it's front and back seats. New brakes on the back.
Oh, in the car, you mean?
Yeah, the other one I'm using now.
Okay.
Yeah, how much do you think this has cost me? Someone's come to put a whole new set of seats in the car, yeah. I bought the seats. This is the labour.
Okay.
They're going to change my interior on the car, the seats. They're going to do the back brakes on my car as well, put new back shoes in the back of it, in the back of the car as well. What do you think that would cost?
What?
What do you think that would cost for someone to come and do that? What would you expect to pay for someone to come and do that for you? Like, if you took the car, have someone do that for you?
I don't know. What is the question?
I'm having someone come and put. Yeah. I've bought the stuff, yeah. I've got all this parts. He's just labour, yeah?
Yeah.
So he's going to swap two front seats.